Hello and welcome to another episode of What Do You Think, Chris? And today we're at 7 of 79 Roscoe Street in Bondi Beach. Now, this was another property that we bought completely off market, and we purchased it for a client very, very recently. And so there's actually no marketing material. So as you'll see on here, these are the old pictures from back in 2020. And so there's nothing too flash, but this is the way we love buying property, because the clients don't get to see flash photos. So they see kind of the worst condition, but it means that no one else has seen it and you're not paying top dollar. Now, we paid $1.4 million for this. It was current rent is about $800 a week, which is slightly shy, down at 2.97%. But look, once we get out of COVID, once we get it back into the summer months, so you don't get so many renters in the middle of winter in places like Bondi Beach. And so you just want a tenant in there to get you into a summer and then go to the summer to summer rental. So the main thing here is you're buying for the location. It's literally 2 minute walk to Bondi Beach, the shops, the restaurants, the cafes, all of those kind of things. So certainly high demand. It's got a top floor position, which is good, which means that there's lots of light coming in, and it's got a northeast aspect as well. Small block of 8, which is fantastic. Ideally, we're trying to find blocks of 12 or less. And so that means you've got less neighbors, less people causing hassle, less people turning over the rentals and the sales. So it makes it more and more unique. So certainly well presented, a few glimpses of the ocean, and definitely glimpses rather than major views. Built-in robes in both bedrooms, got security parking, as well as an internal laundry. And so the only con that we really saw about this was really being top floor, not necessarily for downsizers, but look, that's not our market anyway. It's generally young professionals that are going to be renting these places, people without kids, so they're young, fit, they're more than happy running up a couple of flights of stairs to get the better views and to get the better light. So if you look at it here, nice and clean and tidy, bit of outdoor living there, bit of a balcony out there to get some fresh air, bit of a barbie for the old smokers if people are still smoking these days. And certainly looking at the kitchen, nothing too flash, but that's exactly what we want. We don't want to pay through the nose for someone that's done amazing renovations when tenants aren't necessarily going to look after it. So as long as it's clean and tidy, that's what's good. And look, we can always go and replace those things later on. So again, you can tell it's pretty old, especially in the pictures here with the old glass doors. Generally, they don't happen on the built-in robes. But look, that's a three-door rope there, so certainly plenty of space and plenty of natural light coming in as well. So this is the little balcony out there. And again, we don't need anything too massive. It's more just having a place for a barbecue and having a few mates as well. Again, the bathroom, nice and clean and tidy. That's exactly what we want, and nothing else to worry about. So certainly you've got plenty of space there to put your couches, dining table if you are going to use a dining table, or a table up against the window there to go and do a bit of work from working from home. But look, that's all you need, and that's the second bedroom as well. So look, that's the kind of little glimpses. But look, as long as you're getting something, as long as you're getting natural light, that's the main thing. You can smell the ocean, and you know you're 2 minutes away, so you can easily just pop down the road. So look, another fantastic property. These are really hard to get off market, and that's why we don't want to go to auction. We need to get it for a bank valuation price, which quite often is 5 or 10% cheaper than going to auction. So look, if you're struggling and if you're going to auction and seeing everything go through the nose, going well above reserve, certainly get in touch and we'd love to help you. Thanks. Thanks for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, be sure to smash that like button. And remember, if you want to see more content like this, click to subscribe and make sure you get notified every time a new video is released. If this is your first time here and are wondering where's the best place to get started, then we've got some fantastic free resources for you right now. In the description below, you'll find a link to download a free copy of my book, The Effortless Empire, The Time Poor Professional's Guide to Building Wealth from Property. It's jam-packed with timeless tips, information, and skills to help you build your own property empire. As an added bonus for anyone who requests a copy of the book, I'll also throw in a one-time offer to get access to my online video course, Buy and Hold Basics. It walks you through the four fundamental steps of buying property and highlights all the traps you must avoid. But if you just want to chat about your next property purchase, I'll also put a link in the description to book a free 15-minute chat with Lewis Lecarica, who works directly alongside me. If you can't see any of these links, just search Your Empire and you'll find everything you need to know on our website. Thanks again, and I'll see you in the next video.